All right, so I figured I'd start this Let's Play of The Last of Us just because The Last of Us 2 is coming out soon. I'm going to be playing on the hardest difficulty, which is grounded. So we'll see how this goes. I've beaten this game so many times, but I've never played it on the hardest difficulty. So let's see how it goes. All right, so let's get into it. I might do the rest of these videos with no commentary. It just seems easier that way. And I've noticed, like, if I watch a walkthrough of a video or of a game, it's better to watch it with no commentary. So I think I'll just do commentary for this. Wonder if I can just, I gotta go in here, right, to see that? I do have a theory about The Last of Us, though. I'll wait till it's a little. I guess it gets kind of hectic after this part.
what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
This ain't half the people in Sydney lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Let's throw a parasite or something.
Alright, so... Oh, let me turn on subtitles. Subtitles. My theory is The Last of Us is kind of a fictional world that is based on The Walking Dead. After, like, if The Walking Dead were to end, it would just be Rick and his daughter. And this is, like, kind of not the exact same, but kind of based on that. That's what I feel like when I play The Last of Us. It's the world after The Walking Dead, where it's just Rick and his daughter. Because Carl died, which would be Joel's daughter, Sarah, right now. And then it would be Ellie is Lori, I think that's Rick's daughter's name. Oh, they're in Texas. Okay, I never knew where this started.
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad? I'm gonna need to run. Keep us safe. Now, come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
People are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah. My daughter, I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please don't. Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts, baby. You're gonna be okay, baby, stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
coming.
How was your morning?
No.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. They wrote a document.
We had a document.
Well, I'm going to go up along the moment.
I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
You went off without a hitch. The crashing cards will last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in. Look, I managed.
These assholes still with us?
That's fine.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Arbor.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
He's not just smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like him.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long.
All right, so I'm gonna end part one right here. I think I'm just not gonna do commentary because there's so much talking in this game. I feel weird talking over them talking. You know, keep on watching. This is Grounded. This is the hardest difficulty in the game. I've never played it on this difficulty before, so you know, be on the lookout. It should be really, really interesting. So thank you, and I'll see you guys next part.